خلصنا يسوع المسيح مشرع شريعة الكمال واضع ناموس الأفضل نعقد زواج الابن المبارك الأرثوذكسي البكر تريفر إلى الابن المبارك الأرثوذكسي البكر مريان خنفران مبيوت مبشير مبنف ماي سواب نوت ينوت أمين فز ماروت انجيب نوت بيوت ببنتو كراتور
آمين.
يا أبانا الذي في السماوات تقدس اسمك. Our Father who art in heaven. In the name of our Lord, God and Savior, Jesus Christ, the founder and the law of the perfection, we declare the marriage of the blessed Orthodox daughter, Marianne, to the blessed Orthodox Trevor. Blessed he be his only begotten Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord.
Amen.
يا أبانا الذي في السماوات يتقدس اسمك. Our Father who art in heaven. باسم ربنا وإلهنا ومخلصنا يسوع المسيح مشرع شريعة الكمال واضع ناموس الأفضل ناقد زواج الابن المبارك الأرثوذكسي البكر تريفر إلى الابن المبارك الأرثوذكسي البكر مريان فزماروت انجيب ابنف مائس وابن أبانا الذي في السماوات تقدس اسمك يأتي ملكوت تكن مشيئتك كما
في السماوات
شبامت ان تطفن بري فربسنا نيف و نيت بنوتي بيوتن بن شايس او بن نوتي و بن سوتر ايسوس بي خريستوس جي اف ارسك بازي نيقون اف ارفويس نيرون اف ارهيرون اف شم تنير اف افتي اسو ايرون اف تي توتين اف انتن شاي اريتاي و نوصاي ان صوف ان مارنتي هور فبوس انت ارهيرون خن باي هو اسو وفاي نمني وطير انتبن انخ خن هريني نبين انجبي بانتو كراتوري بشويس بن نوتي
اون سيفك سالستي
كيني اليسو
ابني بشويس بن نوتي ببانتو كراتور افيوتن بن شويس وبن نوتي وبن سوتير ايسوس بيا خريستوس نشكرك على كل حال ومن أجل كل حال وفي كل حال لأنك سترتنا وعنتنا وحفظتنا وقبلتنا إليك وأشفقت علينا وعضدتنا وأتيت بنا إلى هذه الساعة
قبولك يرحمنا الله يترافع علينا واسمعنا ويعينا نقبل سؤالات وطلبات قديسي منهم بالصلاح عنا في كل حين نسأل أن يحفظ حياة العروسين تريفر وماريانا ويغفر لنا خطايانا
يا رب ارحم.
من أجل هذا نسأل ونطلب من صلاحك يا محب البشر امنحنا أن نكمل هذا اليوم المقدس وكل أيام حياتنا بكل سلامين مع خوفك كل حسد وكل تجربة وكل فعل شيطان ومؤامرة الناس الأشرار وقيام الأعداء الخافين والظاهرين انزعها عنا وعن سائر شعبك وعن هذين العروسين وعن موضعك المقدس هذا أما الصالحات والنافعات فارزقنا إياها لأنك أنت الذي أعطيتنا السلطان أن ندوس الحياة والعقارب وكل قوة العدو.
كيري إليسونا بخريستو أذبنوتي قم في ظل فني يثمون انصف بقاضر شين تنقى أذن كتنو
اشتمك بيخرصو أذن بكيوت أغص أذن بابن ما يصور جاكتون كاكسو تأمون
عينان كيري ليسون كيري ليسون كيري ليسون.
Prayer on the garments. O Master, our Lord Jesus Christ, our God, who honored heaven and with stars and the earth with the splendor of fruits, flowers and over of different types, who bestowed upon mankind with the heavenlies, granting them the rest on earth, we also now ask you, O good lover of mankind, to bless these garments to become for your servant who are going to wear them through your goodness garments of glory and salvation. Amen.
Amen.
Garments of rejoicing and delight. Amen.
Amen.
Keep them pure in soul, body, and spirit. Amen.
Amen.
لتكون حياتهما في صحة وسلام وعفاء بواسطة فعل البر. هب لهم الراحة السمائية والأرضية لتستغنيها بأفعال البر. املأ منزلهما ومخازنهما من كل الخيرات ليستحق أن يعمل رضاك كل حين، لأنك رحيم كثير الرحمة وبار، ويليق بك المجد مع بك الصالح والروح القدس
الحل الروحاني الملتحف بأميخائيل والمنطقة الجوهرية تمنطق بها يتريفر العريس تنوش تمك بخريستوس من بكيوت ناغاسوس من بابن مايس وابجي اكتونك تتيم النينان.
A reading from the epistle of our teacher Paul to the Ephesians. May his holy blessings be with us. Amen. Wives, submit to your own husbands as to the Lord. For the husband is head of the wife, as also Christ is head of the church, and he is a savior of the body. Therefore, just as the church is subject to Christ, so let the wives be to their own husbands in everything. Husbands, love your wives, just as Christ also loved the church and gave himself for her, that he might sanctify and cleanse her with the washing of the water by the word, that he might present her to himself a glorious church, not having spot or wrinkle or any such thing, but that she should be holy and without blemish. So husbands ought to love their own wives as their own bodies. He who loves his wife loves himself, for no one ever hated his own flesh, but nourishes and cherishes it, just as the Lord does the church. For we are members of his body, and of his flesh, and of his bones. For this reason, a man shall leave his father and mother, and be joined to his wife, and the two shall become one flesh. This is a great mystery, but I speak concerning Christ and the church. Nevertheless, let each one of you in particular so love his own wife as himself, and let the wife see that she respects her husband. Children, obey your parents in the Lord, for this is right. Honor your father and mother, which is the first commandment with promise, that it may be well with you and you may live long on the earth. The grace of God the Father will be with you all. Amen.
Agios o Theos, Agios Ischeros, Agios Athanatos, O Anastasis, Ton Nikron, Eleison, Imazdoch, Sebe,
Katri Keyo Keage of Neumati Kering Keai Kestos Eonaton Eonona Mine Gesriet Eleisonim
Schliel
Ebe Brosef Kestos
Eterne Pasi
Ketum Neumati
Master and Lord Jesus Christ, our God, who told his holy and honored disciples and pure apostles that many prophets and righteous men earnestly desire to see what you are seeing, but they haven't seen, and to hear what you are listening to, but they haven't heard. But as for you, blessed you are your eyes, for they can see, and your ears, for they can hear. Make us worthy to hear and to act according to your holy gospel through the prayers of your saints.
Pray for our gospel.
Lord, have mercy.
Remember also, O our Master, those have asked us to remember them in our spirituals and prayers that we offer unto you, O Lord, O our God. Repose the souls of those who have preceded us in departure, and heal those who are sick. For you are the life of us all, the salvation of us, the hope of us all, and the healing of us all, and the resurrection of us all.
Stasite metavo vos eakosumen to agio evangelio.
Esmarot engeves neochin evran evshoisen tenigom kiria flogison ektokata matheon ageio. Evangelio to anagnosma.
Stasi kereie.
Stand in the fear of God and listen to the Holy Gospel, a reading from the Gospel according to our teacher, Saint Matthew the Evangelist. May his blessing be with us. Amen. From the Psalms of our teacher, David the prophet, may his holy blessings be with us. Amen. Which is like a bridegroom coming out of his chamber and rejoices like a strong man to run its race. Your wife shall be like a fruitful vine in the very heart of your house, your children like olive plants all around your table.
Alleluia.
Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord, our Lord, God, Savior, and King of us all, Jesus Christ, Son of the living God, to whom is glory forever. Amen. Now it came to pass, when Jesus had finished these sayings, that he departed from Galilee and came to the region of Judea beyond the Jordan, and great multitudes followed him, and he healed them there. The Pharisees also came to him, testing him and saying to him, "Is it lawful for a man to divorce his wife for just any reason?" And he answered and said to them, "Have you not read that who made them at the beginning made them male and female, and said, 'For this reason a man shall leave his father and mother and be joined to his wife, and the two shall become one flesh'? So then they are no longer two but one flesh. Therefore what God has joined together, let not man separate."
Glory be to God forever. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy.
O Lord God the Almighty, who art in heaven, the Lord of our fathers, we ask you, hear us and have mercy upon us.
Lord, have mercy.
O you who created heaven and earth, sea and everything therein, and decorated them with your wisdom, we ask you, our Lord, to hear us and have mercy upon us.
Lord, have mercy.
O you who created man to your likeness and put him in the paradise of delight, we ask you, O Lord, to hear us and have mercy upon us.
Lord, have mercy.
O you who created woman from the Adam ribs and made her a helper equal to him, we ask you, O Lord, to hear us and have mercy upon us.
Lord, have mercy.
O you who blessed Abraham and Sarah, give her and to him to be his wife, and ranked him father and father of fathers, we ask you, our Lord, to hear us and have mercy upon us.
Lord, have mercy.
O you who spared Isaac and gave him Rebekah to be his wife and saved him from his enemies, we ask you, O Lord, to hear us and have mercy upon us.
Lord, have mercy.
O you who blessed Jacob, gave him Rachel to be his wife, made them both inheritors of the promise, we ask you, O Lord, to hear us and have mercy upon us.
Lord, have mercy.
O you who prompted Joseph, gave him Asenath to be his wife, and with his help Egypt was saved from famine, we ask you, O Lord, to hear us and have mercy upon us.
Lord, have mercy.
O you who at the fullness of day we delighted to you to be born from the Virgin and gave light to the all mankind, we ask you, O Lord, to hear us and have mercy upon us.
Lord, have mercy.
O you who were present at the wedding of Cana of Galilee, bless this wedding as you bless that wedding. We ask you, O Lord, to hear us and have mercy upon us.
Lord, have mercy.
يا من حل في عرس قانا الجليل وبارك ذاك الزواج وحول الماء إلى خمر حقيقي بسلطان له تبارك وأستر هذا العرس الذي العبديك تريفر ومريان بسلامة وألفة ومحبة واحرسهما نطلب إليك يا رب أن تسمعنا وترحمنا
يا رب رحم
أيها المحسن الرؤوف الكثير الصلاح والتحنن يا رب اجعلنا أن نمجد صلاحك يا محب البشر نسألك يا رب أن تسمعنا وترحمنا
يا رب اسمعنا يا رب رحمنا يا رب باركنا
Master Lord God, the Almighty, the Father of our Lord God and Savior Jesus Christ, who anointed priests, kings of prophets with rich olive oil, we pray and plead to you, O Lord, the good lover of mankind, to bless this oil and confirm it to be an oil for sanctifying your servants, Trevor and Marianne, Amen.
Amen.
A weapon of righteousness and justice, Amen.
Amen.
An anointment of purity and incorruption, Amen.
Amen.
A light and beauty that never fades, Amen.
Amen.
A joy adorning and true comfort, Amen.
Amen.
A strength and salvation and conquering of all the deeds of the devil. Amen.
Amen.
A renewing and salvation to their souls, bodies, and spirit. Amen.
Amen.
Richness in the fruit of good deeds. Amen.
Amen.
Glory and honor are due to you, our holy name, with your only begotten Son and the life-giving Holy Spirit, who is consubstantial with you now and forever, and unto the age of the ages. Amen.
Amen. مسحت بالزيت راسي وكاس كروتني بقوة ورحمتك تدركني جامع أيام حياتي يا رب اسمعنا يا رب ارحمنا يا رب باركنا
أيها الرب إله القوات الذي لا تحصى مراحم غير المدرك من صلاحه يقبل إليك تضرعنا واستر على عبدك تريفر ومريان واحرس التسلم واحفظ مضجعهما نقيا حصنهما ملائكتك الأطهار ارسل علينا من مسكنك المستعد كسرت رافتك بدد زلتنا الكثيرة بصلاحك ونعم علينا أيضا أن نكون في أماكن راحة قديسيك ملكوت السماوات بابنك الوحيد يسوع المسيح ربنا.
يا رب اسمعنا يا رب ارحمنا يا رب باركنا.
Oh holy God who crowned his saints with crowns that never fade, who reconciled and heavenly and earthly and made them one, now also our master bless these crowns which are prepared for your servant Trevor and Marianne that they may become of them crowns of glory and honor. Amen.
Amen.
Crowns of blessings and salvation. Amen.
Amen.
Crowns of joy and happiness. Amen.
Amen.
Crowns of jubilation and delight. Amen.
Amen.
Akalil fadila wa adl. Amen.
Amen.
Crowns of wisdom and understanding of the hearts. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Crowns of comfort and confirmation. Amen.
Amen.
Habla abdayka Trevor and Marianne allazina yalbasan malak as-salam wa rabat al-mahabba wa anqizhuma min kulli fikr qabih wa shahwa radiya wa najihuma min kulli thiqal al-khubs wa min kulli mahna shaytaniyya wa altakun rahmatak alayhuma istama' sawta talbatuhuma itrah makhafatak fi qalbayhuma dabbar hayatuhum bighayr ta'khir ila hadd ash-shaykhukha اجعلهما يفرحان بنظر البنين والبنات اللذان يلدانهم أنت بهما نفع يأتي بهم نافعين في كنيستك الوحدة الوحيدة المقدسة الجماعة الرسولية ثابتين في الإيمان الأرثوذكس إلى انقضاء دبرهما في سبيل برك بمسرة أبيك الصالح والروح القدس الآن وكل آوان دار دور أمين
ضع إلى كليل يا بنا شنودة كاهن عمانوئيل ضع إلى كليل يا راعي إسرائيل ضع إلى كليل بالمجد والتليل لتريفار العريس ومريان العروس
يا رب اسمعنا يا رب ارحمنا يا رب باركنا Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy.
Place our Lord on your servants, Trevor and Marianne, crowns of undefeated grace, amen.
Amen.
Crowns of elevated and everlasting glory, amen.
Amen.
Crown of unopposed good faith and bless all their deeds, amen.
Amen.
Crown them with the glory and honor, O our Father. Amen.
Amen.
Bless them, O you, the only begotten Son. Amen.
Amen.
Sanctify them, O you, the Holy Spirit. Amen. Mariana. And you know that you both are present here in the front of the sanctuary of our Lord, the host and the holy altar, and you are joined together in this blessed marriage. In the same way, all our fathers were married, each to only one wife, in purity and chastity. To multiply and bring forth children, you must be aware of each other's rights, and each of you should submit to the other. Let every one of you be honest toward the others. As St. Paul said, the wife does not have authority over her own body, but the husband does. And likewise, the husband does not have authority over his own body, but the wife does.
Receive, O bridegroom, a bride who is yours. Jesus Christ has given her to you. And at the hand of our Father, the priest, he has presented her to you and blessed you both with his holy name. Lord,
have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
The command to the bridegroom. It has now come upon you, O blessed son, Trevor, who is supported by the grace of the Holy Spirit, to receive your wife, Marianne, in this blessed hour. With sincere will and enlightened soul and pure heart, do your utmost to do what is good for her. Be compassionate and hasten to do what makes her happy. For as from now, you are responsible for her after her parents. You both have been blessed and joined together with the heavenly wedding and spiritual marriage, and the grace of God has come upon you both. If you accept what you have been recommended to you, the Lord will always be with you. He will provide you with the means of living and shall give you children of whom you will be happy with, grant you a long, happy life, and shall deal with you well in heaven and on earth.
Listen, O bride, and incline your ear. Forget your people and your father's house. For the groom has admired your purity, and submit to him, for he is your husband.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
وأنت أيتها الإبنة المباركة العروس السعيدة ماريان قد سمعت ما أوصي به زوجك تريفر فيجب عليك أن تكرميه وتهابيه ولا تخالفي رأيه بل زيدي في طاعته على ما أوصي به أضعافا فقد صرت اليوم منفردة معه وهو المسؤول عنك بعد والديك فيجب عليك أن تقابليه بالبشاشة والترحاب ولا تضجري في وجهه ولا تضيعي شيئا من حقوقه عليك وتتقي الله في سائر أمورك معه لأن الله تعالى أوصاك بالخضوع له وأمرك بطاعته بعد والديك فكوني معه كما كانت أمنا سارة مطيعة لأبينا إبراهيم وكانت تخاطبه يا سيدي فنظر الله إلى طاعتها له وبارك عليها وأعطاها إسحاق بعد الكبر وجعل نسلها مثل نجوم السماء والرمل الذي على شاطئ البحر فإذا سمعت ما أوصيناك به واتبعت جميع الأوامر أخذ الرب بيدك ووسع في رزقك وحلت البركات في منزلك ورزقك أولادا مباركين يقر الله بهم عينيك.
Up your marriage and the revered crown, place it on our Lord Emmanuel. As you place the wedding at Cana of Galilee for Trevor the bridegroom and Marianne the bride.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
May the Lord bless your brothers Trevor and your wife Marianne, as he blessed Noah and his wife when they came out of the ark, as he blessed Abraham and his wife Sarah, Isaac and Rebekah and Jacob and in his marriage. May the blessing of the Lord, which was at the wedding of Cana Galil, be with you, upon you and at your home. Unite you, fill your hearts with spiritual love, continue to support you and grant you a long and happy life with blessed children. وإياه ونسأل أن يتقبل منا صلوات هذا الإكليل المبارك ويعوضنا عن الفنيات بالباقيات وعن الأرضيات بالسميات ويغفر لنا خطايانا وذنوبنا وزلتنا ويكفينا مكائد العوار الشرير ويحفظ كافة الإخوة الحاضرين معه بيمين الحصين كل أيام حياتهم ويعمر منازلهم ويكفينا تجارب العدو ويعطيهم الفرح السماء الذي لا يشبه كدر بشفاعة سيدتنا كلنا وفخر جنسنا السيدة العذراء الطاهرة ولتلا خلاص الزكية المفضلة على سائر جنس البشر القديسة مريم النقية والشهيد المكرم مختار مريم مرقس الإنجيلي كافة الشهداء والأبرار القديسين الأطهار بقولنا جميعا Our Father who art in heaven يا أبانا الذي في السماوات لتقدس اسمك
تكن مشيئتك كما في السماء كذلك أعطينا اليوم Embarestos in souls, when choice.
Taski falasi monto keriklunati.
Nobion so kirie.
Pros homien simitovoamien.
Irene passi.
Neumate. Swamina leno adoxabatrike. Yoke agium neumati kerinkaik. Tosion astonion onamin tenoshe volingo emojeo ben choice. Isun beresos puro entebo, tombe volcanis motem beho emmatum, totemono neina, kirieleison, kiriem logisona minis moerois, moerois tim, ania con evam umbesmo,
be Christus benoti,
amines enchobi.
Ayuha el Messiah ilahna ya melik el salam, atina salam, aqarr lana salamak, waghfir lana khatayana. لك القوة والمجد والبركة والعزة إلى الأبد أمين اجعلنا مستحقين نقول بالشكر يا أبانا الذي في السماوات تتقدس اسمك ياتي ملكوتك
كن مشيئتك كما في السماء كذلك الأرض خبزنا كفانا أعطينا اليوم اغفر لنا ذنوبنا مذنوبين إلينا كنجينا من الشرير مسيح يسوع ربنا لك الملك والقوة والمجد
والآن محبة الله الآب ونعمة الإبن الوحيد ربنا وإلهنا مخلصنا يسوع المسيح شاركة موهبة وعطية الروح القدس تكون مع جميعكم امضوا بسلام سلام الرب يكون مع جميعكم مبروك ألف مبروك
يلا تعال.
اللون بالإنج بعد إذنكم هنبتدي نصلي صلوات السوية عشان العشية. Excuse me, we will start praying. Would you please stay calm? Would you please be quiet till go out? Congratulations.
May I hold your hand?